See the yellow fellow on a feeding frenzy. Is this Pac-Man really a man, or merely a symbol of our primordial urge to consume and consume? Is the path to glory littered with tasty snacks? No, eating will never solve anything. You cannot eat your way out of misery. No matter how many ghosts he will eat, he cannot escape his own mortality. What will remain when all the goodies are gone? Nothing. Even when there is no food around, Pac-Man does not stop eating. A slave to his habit, always consuming, always in a rush. What is this madness? What does it all mean? Is the maze real or only a construct of his imagination? The architecture of a lost soul. And then everything stops. Pac-Man has consumed all of the goodies. What now? The world starts fresh. Everything is back to square one. Ultimately, he is alone. His only companions are the ghosts and the sound of the waka waka. Pac-Man is finished, and as a final act of defiance, he eats himself. The game is over, but the hunger remains.